All right. 9 points. Your man got more points than mine.
He just, my nigga is falling off fast, baby, because I can't get to it. Your nigga is falling off cut.
Alright.
Everybody's down with court, bro.
Want that cut. Thank you. put a defense on them. Yeah, put that like defense on Gotta shoot it. Gotta shoot it.
Oh, no.
Ah, wrong. Scream, you have to run that screen, big man.
come to me.
Thank you.
Boy, after that dumb package to anybody with it, completely off, boy. I'm up there.
I don't even have
don't get me wrong, you know the play I played yesterday, bro? I'm like, bro, I'm just way better than that with him, bro. It's just like, I'm still trying to make too many different shot selections. And trying to get all of the same shot. Man, then you miss it because you can't. It's hard to get the animation. It's hard to get the animation when you can't gather far enough. See, when you don't have it to take off, it will give you that animation when they get slow to them. You gotta get close to them. And that animation I always do all the time. Cause when you gather from outside the paint, you want to already be in the animation already, or either gathering already. You will already be gathered. Shot jump shots all day. So no matter what animation you're in, he's going for relief. Any, no matter what animation they give him, he know it. His 30 or 40 comes so easy, bro. Effortless, bro. Like, sometimes I don't even know he got 40. I better look up that same man. Hold up, we gonna look at this. 40 come easy. Yeah, what? I don't think so. But here, but Kenyon, like, playing with him. Shots like Bobby don't like playing with him either. He's like, bro, I'm not with no shots. I'm like, man, if he making them, I ain't gonna take them. I'm not gonna stop him until a man pass the ball to man. Hi. So Bobby don't like playing with Destin and Montana. All kids did. Like, man, stop it until that man take the ball to man. That man hot, bro. I did last night. I went straight to my power forward. I said, you know what, Lou and Ness got it. That's the dude I'm trying to do and better, do it better than me. So I'm gonna go my power forward, my BT rebound. I'm gonna play it on it. I say, bro, everybody got a role to play, bro. No matter what player you on, just play it. No matter if you're your big man, not getting no touches. No matter what you on. also, if you playing with a guard, I'm gonna say this, if you playing with a guard, bro, it's hard to get 40 quick because you gotta be out here driving some serious buckets, bro. I ain't even lying to you. But, and you gotta get wins with a guard. A center, you just gotta be able to get rebounds, bro. Yeah, rebounds and blocks, bro. Not even rebounds and blocks. Get rebounds and assists. Hey, rebounds and blocks. You get rebounds and assists. It's the winning part. If you can get, bro, it's the winning part. Like, bro, when we was on when we was getting them purples, bro, some other boys. But hey, but we was up there quick, boy. Quick, boy. But that's the that's the. That's the only season I say I wanted for it, brother. Double bags, bro. I had to get that because they gonna have people out here running double. They gonna have people out here running double. What is it? Double lock takeovers, like double lock tier threes, and you gonna be like, can't do nothing against it. Like Hood Bill, you run into somebody that got three tier three badges, purple and court. He got almost every badge he can get in his defense. Server still ain't how to use that, cuz. Mm-hmm. Again, come on, you'll be mad for that first week. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. We gotta get it with the first bill. I'm entertaining it. I'm entertaining it, cuz.